And as drivers know, one of the hazards of this slippery December weather, more fender benders. But these kinds of accidents can often do the most damage to your wallet. ABC's Paula Ferris now on how to keep the money in your pocket.
The weather outside is frightful, and so is the damage it can do to your car. Car insurance claims for fender benders in December almost 20% higher than the rest of the year. Here at Great Bear Auto Body Shop, mechanic Audra Forden tells us the work is piling up.
We get a lot of snow. We definitely get jammed up with a lot of repairs.
This accident on icy roads happened just this morning.
A bumper, a fender.
Audra says some of the most common wintertime repairs, body damage, new headlights, or a busted bumper, costing anywhere from a few hundred to a few thousand dollars. But with a few simple tips, you can put the brakes on spending a bundle. Tip number one, get the best price using an app like RepairPal. When we met the Raybrand family of San Francisco this summer, they needed a tune-up, but local mechanics quoting them wildly different prices.
$250, $310, $325.
RepairPal gives you the average cost for the same service in your area, so you know you're getting a fair deal. Tip number two, if your repair is simple, why not have them come to you? With your mechanics sprouting up around the country, you'll pay a lot less.
They don't have to have a garage and all the overhead that that requires.
And finally, tip number three, if you need roadside assistance, towing, getting pulled out of a snowy ditch, you may already have it and not know it. Some credit cards include the service. Check with your company to see if you're covered. And believe it or not, most cell phone companies also offer roadside assistance. Verizon Wireless offering the service for just $3 a month.
And if you're an offender bender, document everything, your phone, your best friend, not just pictures of the damage, but the road signs, the weather, the skids, but most importantly, document the other driver's information. Dying just a few simple snaps could save you thousands of dollars in insurance claims.
Paula Ferris.